वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग, हैव अ ब्यूटीफुल थर्सडे एंड योर मॉर्निंग इज एज ब्यूटीफुल एज दिस कूल वेदर. सो गाइज, वेलकम बैक इन ग्रेड फाइव. आई एम ओजेश्विनी, योर टीचर ऑफ सोशल स्टडीज. होपफुली यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड, सेफ एट होम, एंजॉइंग विद योर फैमिली एंड डू स्टडिंग केयरफुली. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद ब्लॉक 3, हंटर्स एंड गैदरर्स. वी ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड वन लेसन प्लान ऑफ दिस ब्लॉक. सो टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद नेक्स्ट लेसन प्लान एंड अवर टुडेज एम इज मेक इन्फ्रेंसेस अबाउट द लाइफ्स ऑफ अर्ली ह्यूमेंस फ्रॉम केव पेंटिंग्स. अवर टुडेज रिसोर्सेज आर एस टू एक्सीड कंटेंट बुक एंड नोटबुक. अवर कीवर्ड्स आर ओनली वन, केव पेंटिंग्स. डू यू नो कीवर्ड मीन्स? कीवर्ड मीन्स द मेन वर्ड, the whole topic moving around. This can be one or more than one word. Okay, so our today's topic is based on cave paintings. So before starting our today's plan, first we will revise the lesson plan 1, what we learned. So we learned early humans were hunters and gatherers. Hunters who hunt animals. And gatherers, gather means collect karna. Gatherer means who collect things. They hunted and ate animals. Then they gathered or collected fruits, nuts, honey, berries, roots, fishes from rivers and other edible materials from nature. They moved from one place to another place in search of food. Why it is needed to move from one place to another place? Yes, when they used all resources of one place, they need to move. Suppose that एक जगह पर वो रहे, वहाँ उन्होंने सारे animals kill कर लिए, hunt कर लिए, नदी में मछलियाँ भी ख़त्म हो गई एक time के बाद, जो फल, root, berries, nut, seed थे, that all are finished, then what they need to do? They need some more food to live a life. Then they need to move on. Okay? Now we will continue our today's plan. So look at this picture or painting and tell me your guesses. One by one, you will tell, I will write. Okay, so guess and tell me. Okay, cartoons. Okay, good. Next, dancing people. Maybe. Anyone else? Fighting people. Okay, anyone else want to say something? Using weapons people and blah blah blah. Okay, so these are your answers. What I thought, we will discuss in today's lesson plan. So today we will look at some paintings made by early humans to understand what they tell us about them. Early humans lived in caves, we all know. And why they lived in caves? To protect themselves from the harsh environmental conditions. And they made these paintings inside the caves or on the walls of these caves. Why they were making these paintings? Maybe these paintings depicted the life of early humans and is still found preserved in many caves around the world. So, now, before giving answer of this question, do one thing. Open your content book and study. Don't read. Study means read carefully. The paragraph under cave paintings. There are two paragraphs. One in page number 14 and second in page number 15. One more thing. Watch all three pictures carefully. That will help you to understand our today's topic. Take your time. Hopefully, you all have done. So guys, what do you see in the painting? As I can see in this painting, we can see people are walking, people are riding on animals, people are holding something in their hands. Is it? So, why do you think it is made in only one color? Because all are looking same, but exactly not like this. So guys, this painting is made with only one color because thousands of years ago, early humans did not have paints like we have today. Different types of paint color we have. Watercolor and plastic crayons, wax color, pencil color and acrylic colors na? Aur kaun-kaun se colors hote hain? Paint brush, is it? Sketch paints and highlighter. But at that time, science was not so developed and it was the starting of human life. So they were using only one or two colors. From where they find those colors? Yes, discuss in our upcoming slides. So what are the people doing? As we can only guess, they are possibly going hunting or to fight in a battle. Like we can see, the third person from the left side have two things in their hand, in his or her hand. Is it? One is half circle and one is like a stick. That can be weapons. What are the carrying? So what are they carrying? They are possibly carrying weapons in their hand. Nothing is seen in this picture now. So we can only guess. Again, question from this picture. What do you think this painting tells us? Right. Now you need to think. What this painting tells us? यू ऑलरेडी टोल्ड अबाउट योर सेल्फ. अकॉर्डिंग टू मी दिस पेंटिंग टेल्स अस अबाउट द लाइफ ऑफ अर्ली ह्यूमन्स, लाइक वॉट दे वर डूइंग. इज इट मोस्ट ऑफ पेंटिंग्स शो एनिमल्स, बर्ड्स एंड पीपल डूइंग डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज लाइक डांसिंग, हंटिंग, फाइटिंग. इज इट? सो वी कैन ओनली गेस दैट दीज पेंटिंग्स गिव अस एन आइडिया अबाउट द लाइफ्स ऑफ अर्ली ह्यूमन्स. So now we will do general discussion, है ना. मतलब you have to read the question and answer. Doesn't matter, we are not in an offline class. You can write your answer in a rough notebook or you can give answers a person around you. Is it? Where would we find cave paintings? So, cave paintings are found in those caves where early humans lived. Simple. जहाँ early humans जिस cave में रहेंगे वहीं तो painting भी करेंगे. Because they did not have houses like us, है ना. Tiles, marble, पक्का house, tent house, कारवा house, mobile house, nothing like that, है ना. They lived in caves. That's why they were making paintings in caves. Why do we look at cave paintings? To try and find what they mean. क्या मतलब हो सकता था? There is nothing that they wrote for us to read exactly, since there was no written language at that time. Is it? This makes us believe, means these paintings makes us believe that hunting animals an important job for early humans. Are you agree with me? Tell me in the comment box of Schoolia. Then, nice question. Why are these paintings important for us? Why? What is the importance of these cave paintings? So, you can see one man is going inside the cave, and in the wall of this cave, some paintings are there. Yes, this man is, who is he? Historians, okay, who study history known as historians. So, people who study history look at these paintings to guess about the lives of early humans. Is it? That's why these paintings are important. Why do you think early humans made these paintings? क्यों बनाई होंगी? As I told you, for passing their time or showing their interest, or they are creating a proof for upcoming generations that what they were doing in their free time. So some people think that they made these cave paintings in their free time and drew something that was important for them. It means they were painting what they were doing or in which things they were interested. वॉट डिड दे मेक दीज पेंटिंग्स विथ, वॉट मैटेरियल दे यूज. वी आर डिस्कसिंग ना इन प्रीवियस स्लाइड्स विच टाइप ऑफ कलर्स दे वर यूजिंग बिकॉज दे वॉन्ट हैव कलर्स लाइक अस वी हैव. Perhaps they used colored stones. When they rubbed it, it leaves a color like charcoal to draw. Is it? Then, oh, it's time to bonus question. So guys, your today's bonus question is, where were early humans lived? And one thing, note this question in your notebook to give the correct answer. Okay? And now, it's time to our today's revision. Means, what we learned in our today's class, we will again revise in short. So, we learned early humans lived in caves. They were doing paintings inside the caves in their free time or for passing the time or showing their interest. These paintings tell us about the life of early humans. Is it? And also can give us a clue or give us a clue for historians so that we can understand the lives of early humans better way. Then, early humans used colored stones like charcoal to draw paintings. I hope today's topic is clear to all. Now, writing time and your today's writing work is complete as two in your workbook and do PQs 6, only 6 in good handwriting in your notebook. So for today, thank you. Have a nice day.